But some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Yes, I guess you're right.